Solid Edge P&ID and piping speeds plant design, ensuring they are right the first time, every time. Here we have the 3D assembly of a plant design and its corresponding P&ID drawing. A to-do list provides valuable feedback on what tasks need to be completed. Adding components to the design is made easy by leveraging the built-in database, which is preloaded with all the required standards for P&ID creation and which supports strict governing requirements for plant design. Unique tag numbers can be used to fully define any components in the diagram. Adding a pipeline is also a simple task. Here, a pipe spec and pipe size can be defined. Again, all common standards are supported. When placing components onto the pipeline, they rotate automatically to correct direction. To communicate manufacturing information to downstream systems, lists and reports can be automatically generated from the drawing. This could be a bill of materials or a BOM, which sums up all identical components by its article number. Or a component list, which analyzes components by tag numbers. Also, to aid this process, intelligent PDFs can be created. Along with the visible geometry, the component properties are communicated in the PDF. When switching back to the 3D Solid Edge environment, the to-do list illustrates the changes that need to be implemented in the model based on the updates to the P&ID diagram. 3D parts are placed from the 3D library, and component properties from the P&ID are automatically assigned. Also, the information from P&ID is used to create the pipework. Here, the correct connection points are clearly identified, which makes it easy to define the appropriate 3D pipeline path to ensure it avoids any clashes with other parts. Again, to-do list makes it easy to assign all relevant information from the P&ID to the pipeline sketch. Here, the correct fittings are automatically placed based on the pipe spec, which saves time and reduces the chance for errors. After placing additional components onto a pipe route, a simple recalculation of the route automatically adjusts the pipes and places any additional flanges and gaskets as required. Once the to-do list is complete, the 3D model is up to date with respect to the P&ID diagram. Isometric drawings of the 3D pipelines can be quickly and easily created. All necessary information is automatically taken from the 3D pipelines and is used for generating the drawings. The final result, in this case a DXF file, contains all the appropriate information which is required for the manufacture of this pipeline. Solid Edge for Modular Plant Design provides users the tools to complete the job right the first time, every time. To learn more about Solid Edge, visit solidedge.siemens.com.